In an age of lawlessness and despair, the Empire of Man lay in ruins, torn asunder by civil war, and racked by famine and plague. And so it was, in the year 2301, that a Kurgan warlord named Aspar Kul united the savage tribes of the Chaos Wastes and made war upon the realms of men. The invaders entered the distant northern kingdom of Kislev and sacked its largest city, Prague. But in the Empire's darkest hour, a nobleman from the south named Magnus rallied the people of the Empire to resist the invaders. The Imperial Army marched to the rescue of the Kislevite capital, fighting Kul's army in a massive battle outside the city walls. Joined by mighty heroes from all across the land, Magnus defeated Kul in single combat, and the Chaos Horde was scattered to the winds. Blessed by the gods and heralded as the true emperor, Magnus returned to Nuln in triumph. But even as the old world celebrated Magnus's victory, the dark gods were planning their revenge.